Normally, the badger doesn't like to run, but a noisy and agitated group of prairie dogs can awaken his predatory instincts. This time, the vigilance of the sentinels is not enough, but neither the badger nor the Swainson's hawk can be blamed for the diminishing number of prairie dogs.